Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nique Lynn, and in today's video we will be doing 6 stitch braids with the small braids in between. I've already completed the small braids in between because I wanted to concentrate more on the stitch braids for this video, but if this is something that you want to see in full detail, just let me know down in the comments and I can always do another video showing you step by step how to do the small braids in between. I always do my small braids first because it definitely helps set up the style and it also separates the hair very well so that when you are doing your stitch braids, you don't have a lot of hair that's in your way and you get to really see the style and what it's going to look like before you're even finished. As you may already know, stitch braids can be done in multiple ways. You can use your finger, you can use your nail, you can use a comb. And typically, I like to have my nails done because it does help me create the stitches without having to keep consistently picking up my comb. But I didn't know that I was going to be asked to do stitch braids this day, so it worked out really well anyway because I had to challenge myself to just rise to the task. And I think I talked about this before, but you know, as braiders, new braiders, seasoned braiders, or whatever, there's going to be those times where we might get that request on the spot, or, you know, maybe our nail broke, or maybe, you know, whatever it is. Sometimes we just have to do what we're asked for in that moment, as long as, you know, the time permits to do so. So once she asked for stitch braids, I was like, okay, girl, we definitely have to record because I just want to show that this is another method of doing stitch braids. And I do have another stitch braid video, but the braids were a lot smaller, so I'm happy that I'm able to show you guys what the stitches look like on much bigger braids. My goal is to help you become the best braider that you can be. So if you are looking for content that provides tips and tricks and tutorials and how-tos on, you know, just in how to advance and increase your braiding skills and your braiding knowledge, then go ahead and click that subscribe button. Also, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, go ahead and leave them right down in the comment section below, and I will respond to all questions that are asked in that section. So guys, as always, God bless you. Thank you so much. I'm gonna let you go ahead and enjoy the rest of this video. And as I said before, like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much, and I'll talk to you guys in the next video.
way, but all I hear is noise. I don't have time for trying my luck. I've been too hurt before. You're not that special. Just give it up. I think I've had enough. I'm too busy loving my friends. I ain't got no love to spare for you. I'ma be that girl to the end. It don't really matter what you do. Guess I have to tell you again, 'cause you haven't got the news. Boy, you really need to understand that I don't wanna be your girlfriend. Spell. Sorry, not sorry, that I'm no help, 'cause I'm full of